Wederom werd een aantal gerenommeerde muzikanten uit verschillende disciplines gevraagd om in 5 dagen een concert voor te bereiden dat ten dele uit nieuw materiaal bestaat. Deze keer onder muzikale leiding van Hector Zazou. Afgelopen zondag kwamen ze voor het eerst bijeen in een landhuis in Zwalmen. En vrijdagavond vond het concert plaats in Paradiso Amsterdam.
When one person doesn't feel comfortable in a certain situation, is free to leave. The only problem, and that's the uneducated part of it, or I mean, I don't want to judge that in terms of moral, but I think he acted a little bit like a spoiled boy, and I hope that he will learn not to behave like that in the future, because it's a lack of respect. And I thought that for the rappers, respect was a very important word, but it seems that it is not.
Sometimes with these drums, I'll tune the head just to the point where it has enough tension to give it tone, and then bump it up a little from there.
To see you here.
Yeah, right.
It's more funny than in Seattle.
Hi, I'm Micha.
Hi, happy to meet you.
Yeah, enchanté.
Enchanté. So this is Pierre-Alain, the keyboard.
Pierre. Nice to meet you. Pierre-Alain, it's hard to say.
Oh, okay, I'll call you Tom.
Pierre-Alain.
And this is Renaud Pion.
Hi, Bill.
Hello.
Win.
Hi.
Bill.
Easy hard to say.
Memory as well.
What's that? Yeah, I hope so.
So, Caroline, we're listening to Bill's piece first.
Call them chords. And I don't have any. Go ahead. I don't have any of the sounds. I don't have anything. But I thought maybe if it was a feeling or a structure that we thought was interesting, that we could use it.
That's one month old, this one. You see the difference already?
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's so small. Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Very sweet. Also a lot of hair, huh?
Still, she has so much.
You?
The rhythm for the rapper, really.
Yes.
Thinking that I could do something.
Keep going. Yeah, yeah.
play.
This is Pierre-Alain.
And I'm quite happy because it sounds quite good, you know?
Yeah.
Or, I mean, we never played together before.
Yeah, it sounds good.
And do you change the? I was thinking, do you change the lyrics every time, or doesn't matter?
Yeah, I just
or
try.
You try things that don't exist.
Yeah. Okay. But I keep myself to one lyric when I know exactly where to start.
Yes.
Master.
Yeah.
Never
yeah.
Jailbait.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. Only the first note is a D, and after it's E.
Right, I understand.
What you need to find in a musician if you want to be in peace with him and with yourself, right? And if you want to be creative and productive, is someone who has the same culture. But for example, I've heard the music of Pierre-Alain or the music of Bill, and without playing with them, I felt that they were talking the same language. Peace and dignity is the limit where I could go. This is taking a risk. Here, this is a question of generation. I'm from the same generation, more or less, than Bill or the others are a little younger, but they're still the generation following me, right? So we are sharing the same view of the world. For the young person, and I'm thinking about my son, for example, who is probably Miss IH, they need order.
It's passed so quickly from real street into sort of advertising. Suddenly it's being used by, you know, McDonald's version.
Modern popular culture. Who is the underground?
Mm-hmm.
Who is actually subversive these days?
Okay, so this is two different things, right? You have to define what's the underground and what's subversion. This is a big philosophical question. Is art subversive anyway?
Yeah.
Is it subversive?
led by the spirits of slaves, repatriated from the garden, started reheating thoughts from the heating. What can we believe according to what made us? Life as it never known to us. Civilized, the word not describing modern day.
Because they didn't know how to start, and they have to start at the beginning of the cycle, right? So you have to tell them before you're going to start.
They're playing under my rap?
No, they're playing.
Just when you're finished.
Yeah, you have I gave a sign. They started playing. Yeah, I gave a sign, right?
And don't worry if they don't start. It's because they're waiting the moment.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Hun zijn bezig, maar als ik gewoon, als ik weer niks te doen heb, weet je, laten we zeggen, dan kan ik gewoon mijn eigen dingen hier doen. Want het is een workstation, weet je, ik kan een sequence erin zetten en gewoon wat dingen spelen. Misschien met die meiden van Dignity ook wat doen of zo, weet ik van.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ze spelen hele rare dingen en zo, die maten en zo. Dus dan wil ik gewoon soms even ertussenuit rennen. Dan wil ik hier gewoon afleiden. Ik word gewoon lauw van die dingen die ze spelen. Daarvoor!
All right, so.
Hector.
Yes.
Here. What do you think my part is going to be tomorrow?
What do you think your part was today?
I don't know. Because you already told me I got 7 numbers, right?
Everybody is the center of what's happening. It's like a constellation of planets, you know, and all the system is turning.
Yeah, well, what I try to tell you now is that if I'm not really needed tomorrow in the afternoon,
yes,
then I would take some time for myself and do some stuff for myself.
Yes.
And I come back with the ladies. Because I know I've worked with the ladies before.
Yes.
And I know how they can fit into the whole picture right now.
Yeah. No, no problem. No instruction at all, right? We're just going to play you one of the rhythms that we have done and see what if you have ideas.
Okay.
It's kind of African influenced.
Oh. Hey, jumbo jumbo.
African influenced.
Wij zijn ook al 12 jaar bezig. En veel mensen onderschatten van dingen. Mensen doen je rapje maar. Maar ze vergeten dat ik ook 2 LP's binnen een jaar heb gedaan. En succes heb gemaakt. Ook binnen een jaar heel veel dingen binnen Nederland heb bereikt. Weet je, qua muzikaal iets. En het is niet zomaar een trucje wat wij met Postman doen of zo. Van ja, het is een rapgroepje of zo. We zijn ook zwaar muzikaal. En als het nou om strijkers gaat, done it. Als het nou om blazers gaat, done it. Wat voor shit dan ook, we hebben het gedaan.
Oké, Misty.
Ik begrijp hem toch sowieso niet goed. Ik weet niet, hij weet ook denk ik niet goed wat hij moet doen eigenlijk. Hij zit ook een beetje, hij tast ook een beetje in het duister van, hè? Maar ik ga dadelijk gewoon mijn stukken, als ik weet wat ik doe, ga ik gewoon zeggen bij mijn stuk, ik wil dit, ik wil die baslijn anders, ik wil dit anders, ik wil het zo. En dan doen we het zo. Want iedereen mag gewoon zeggen wat hij wil zeggen. Dus dat ga ik dadelijk gewoon regelen.
To the planet finally brought, and it predicted she was listed, it was written in stars. Imagine us, God sighted from far, but already been.
We hebben nog een dag om dit helemaal goed te hebben. Morgen de generale repetitie. En ik pas me sowieso aan. Dat maakt me niet uit.
Well, Miss left in the middle of the rehearsal this afternoon because I think that he didn't want really to stay, so he took a small excuse. I mean, it's not really interesting. I think that he had a kind of fight with Micha about the volume of the monitors, and it's childish. Mm. It's part of the danger of Moondive, and what I think is that the good thing that we have felt are much more strong than this little incident. For us, it's an incident. It's nothing, really nothing fundamental. He didn't. We just had the news like that. I mean, he's leaving. So let's do something else with him. Thank you.
seven love called the regular shit. Wait, why would I? I wonder why they were saying all that. What had to be? Suck up the devil. Charge. Walk up.
promises you're given compromises winning, but you like to come in, come in, yeah. In the heat of the song, you'll understand that all and everyone. Would you like to come in? Would you like to come in? Would you like to come in? Come.
singing the songs of the wine dark sea. Singing the songs of the raging storm. Singing the songs of the howling wind. I'm on top of the world. Top of the world. Top of the world. Next minute I'm down. Thank you.